Did you go on a date with my mother?
I don't know. Would you consider walking your mother to her car a date?
No.
Then not yet. But soon.
Oh my God.
I wonder what her lips taste like.
Stop. Now I'm picturing you guys kissing.
Oh, me too.
Just get out of my head, Steve Barnes. Did you even talk to her about my problem?
We talked about you. We talked about me. We talked about her talking about me.
Well, did you get her to back off a little bit?
No. Funny, huh?
What?
I no longer think of her as a smothering mother. I now think of you as a doddering I have to work on that.
Oh my God. You're my guidance counselor.
I know. The world's crazy, right? Do you think she likes guys with trophies?
You see what she's doing, right?
Oh yeah. What?
You agreeing with her justifies her concerns. Now she thinks she's right and she won't back down.
She wouldn't do that.
But you know what? It doesn't even matter because I can just move out.
Fine. More room for your mother and I.
But you were not moving in!
Single mom, delinquent dad.
This has to be against the school's rules.
Yes, it is. For ugly moms. But your mom's super hot.
Get away from my mother.
Fine! I mean, no! Oh, she almost had me.
Yeah. No, I think it was just a big misunderstanding. Brian will be a great fit at McGill. Me, I'm the guidance counselor. Well, the head guidance counselor. Some would say the captain of the guidance counselors. And all the girls want to smooch me. Well, yeah, no, I realize it's inappropriate.
Daniel, hi.
Hey, I took your advice and I wrote a song and put my emotions in it.
Oh, that's wonderful. Can I hear it? What's it about?
Yeah, it's about a girl that I dated and she broke up with me.
Oh.
Yeah. It's called I'm Leaving.
I'm in so far. Let's hear it.
All right. Here we go with this again. Back and forth while everybody just listen in. Yup, story of my life. If I had a second chance, I would never do it twice. You hate it.
No. But this girl, she broke your heart, right?
Yeah.
Great. Well, you gotta pour your emotion into your art like I did with this painting of me and my brother Jason.
Okay.
Great. Okay. Let's hear it again.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, did you talk to McGill?
I did. And now they don't really want to hear from me either.
What?
No, promise you won't get mad.
That's not a thing. You can't ask someone not to get mad and then get them mad.
Look, it's just, I was bigging you up, you know? But I think they caught on pretty quickly when I started speaking to them in French.
You speak French?
Un petit peu. A little bit.
What is wrong with you?
No, I was just trying to help you.
Take care of this myself.
No, let me see what I can
do.
No,
don't do anything. You've done enough damage.
No, Brian! Où est le Brian?
Hey, Paula! Steve Barnes. Got us a little surprise. Bought us a couple of tickets for a romantic getaway in Boca Raton. Don't even know where that is. All right, give me a call. Whoop, meant to hang up before the beep.
Come on.
Hey, Steve. Sorry, who's this? Sorry, wrong number. Hey, Steve Barnes, Boca Raton, call me. Ha ha, damn it.
What happened to you, man?
Love, actually.